What's up, guys? We're here at Sky Zone Trampoline Park, and we're gonna have a vlog today. And just a tip, never join a group chat on Messenger, because when you're driving, you won't be able to listen to your radio. I promise. It is a fact. So we're gonna hopefully not get kicked out or told I can't record while we're jumping, but yeah. So let's see how this goes. All right, so we got these little things that it tells us how long you can like jump in here for. We only have an hour because, you know, it's like $50.
We're gonna go in a minute, bro.
Yeah, we're gonna be out. We're gonna have to go out there in a minute. Oh, I should take my watch off, but it's like $50 for two people to go 2 hours.
For 2 hours
is $22 a person. And we gotta wear these special socks that grip to the trampoline, so. Alright. So we're just gonna do a bunch of backflips in that.
I can't even.
And it's whatever. We're gonna teach him to backflip. So we're just trying to stay off of that main court we were on earlier because I got yelled at for using my GoPro to record all of our stuff, and she said I can't have it. And if I go back on there, I'm gonna get it taken away from me, and I'm not allowed to have my phone on there either. So it's a really stupid rule, honestly. I mean, if it gets broken, it's kind of my fault. So, but whatever. Waterproof. We're gonna do a contest to see who can do the farthest front flip into the comp. Into the
I'm
front
gonna
bit.
Win, you know, I'm so good. Just kidding.
He's gonna lose. Top. Alright, Blake, come over here.
Did I do far or not? Did he beat me?
So we're gonna try to get a game of dodgeball in. We've got, where's the clock? We got about half an hour left before we won't be able to jump anymore. So we'll do about maybe two games of dodgeball.
Only demons and kids.
Just destroy people in dodgeball.
Dodgeball.